Tornado is a combat flight simulator computer game by Digital Integration that models the Panavia Tornado. It was released in 1993 for MS-DOS and Amiga. Tornado is one of the first flight simulations to offer head-to-head online dogfights. Tornado features high speed, low altitude precision bombing runs over a battlefield full of active friendly and enemy air and ground units. It allows the gamer to utilize all complex avionics in both positions of the two-man cockpit. The campaign mode contains a full-featured mission planner. Depending upon rank, the mission planner screen allows the gamer to plot strategies, gather intelligence data, pinpoint targets, study mission briefings, draw flight plans, waypoints and air patrols, verify payloads, and view weather maps. It also provides the gamer with a three-dimensional view of any area of the map. The mission planner contains a dynamic battlefield map, which reflects the results of the player's latest missions. The mission planner allows the gamer to plot and synchronize attacks consisting of multiple flights of tornadoes. The game came with a detailed 332-page printed manual for full-sized color maps and a full-sized, foldable keyboard reference card. Release 1993. Platforms: Amiga, MS-DOS. Developers: Digital Integration. Publishers: Spectrum Holobyte.